Magic barrier still active. Gotta find a way to turn it off. Someone placed an illusion here.
battered and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Deactivated the barrier. If this sword is as deadly as Aramus's cheeses, it's worth taking. Maybe I'll name it the Emmentaler. Fresh air, finally.
Let's go! That's it, Roach.
Just a lick of gold on it.
Means the Redania coffers are near empty.
Might be time to cross the portal.
See if there's any work for us there.
Well, what do you want?
What could I want of a Witcher? Some geese herding? I know of a monster that needs slaying.
What kind of monster are we talking about?
If only I knew. It was like this. Got Radovid to hire me and my company, but he's been late with the pay the last weeks, and I'll be damned if we're to risk our lives for free, like hell.
Couldn't agree more. But you were gonna tell me about the monster.
Yes, yes. We arrived here, encamped. Then it turned out some beast prowls the area. Snatches cows and the like. Reckoned we should help the local boys, so we grabbed our weapons and set out. Me and Kurt one way, Gerd and Henk the other. Gerd and Henk never returned. Whatever it was, it got him. Jobs for a professional, clearly. So Kurt and me, we chipped in for a small reward, hoping someone's willing to help the locals avenge our comrades in the process.
Awfully noble of you.
Yeah. Mercenaries, we've our honor too. Well, Master Witcher, what will it be? Will you take the job?
All right. Where do I start looking?
South of here. It's where we split up. It's where we last saw Gerd and Henk alive.
It's worse than gifts. Radovid was late at our pie a whole week.
He's trying to cheat us too. Purse I got was full of counterfeit crowns. Look at here. Bronze with just a lick of gold on it.
Means the Redanian coffers are here empty.
Time to cross the portal.
See if there's any work for us there. See if there's any work for us there.
Yeah.
worse it gets. Radovid has laid our pay a whole week.
He's trying to cheat us too.
Come on.
Duties to defend your motherland, kill your motherland's enemies, die for your motherland, and soak in the fucking rain for your motherland.
Move it!
For it.
Strike! Kill!
Calm down.